A man who terrorized the Natomas area with break-ins and rapes is found guilty. 20-year-old Sammie Lee Nichols was convicted in Sacramento Wednesday for 4 home invasion robberies back in 2007 and 2008, in which he raped 2 of his victims. The robberies had the community on edge. Nichols faces 6 life terms. Sentencing is scheduled for August 6th.